Master Cao Cao, both I.
Listen to this about Lord Cao Cao. Ah, what resolve. Ah, Lord.
Hey, Cao, you use.
Master Li Dian, you...
It's not a matter of whether I trust them or not. I can't explain it. Oh, I just got a...
Thank you, Master Li Dian.
Ah, so this is where you went. This should be enough. I used up everything my grandfather left me to outfit this group. This is my entire force assembled here. Let's go. We don't want to keep Yuan Shao waiting.
One moment, please. My lord, I have come all this way to fight for you.
But you, aren't you from the Hu district? Are you saying you rode all this way for me?
That's correct. I heard that you were declaring yourself, Uncle, and I couldn't stay away. And besides, I had to join you, because we are under the same sky.
I see. I hadn't expected you, but I am glad that you came. All right, Xiu. The 1,000 league pawn of the Cao family. You will be in the forefront of my battles.
I am here to serve as the vanguard for Cao Cao's glorious army. It is my duty to forge a path through those that stand in our Lord's way. I look forward to fighting by your side.
Yeah. Impressive, cousin. You truly are the one that will conquer this land.
Yeah. Sasha!
Hereby claim this area as my own.
Yeah.
Impressive, cousin. You truly are the one that will conquer this land.
I hereby claim this area as my own. So,
yay!
See, ha, you, set, you. I hereby claim this area as my own.
Yeah.
I hereby claim this area as my own!
Welcome, welcome! Do please come again.
Hey, get on in here. Come again!
My lord, our men are being repelled by the forces of the enemy general, Hua Xiong, at Seshui Gate. As things stand, we have no chance of passing the gate.
What? It's one thing to struggle against Lu Bu, but how is it that we can't overcome Hua Xiong? Send in more men and overwhelm him with numbers!
But my lord, the front lines are low on provisions. Perhaps it would be better to send a supply unit and ensure sufficient supplies first.
What? Yuan Shu was supposed to be in charge of provisions!
Ugh, he'd better not be sulking, just because he hasn't been made leader!
Or maybe he is withholding supplies for a reason of his own.
My lord, this is a separate matter, but Dong Zhuo's forces are looting a neighboring village. The villagers have requested our aid to stop them.
Quiet! Now is not the time for me to be worrying about some trifling matter!
Then, we will provide the village with our help.
Huh? Who are you again?
Well, whatever. Your unit doesn't seem very large, so losing you shouldn't make much difference. I will leave the village in your hands. Show the villagers the benevolence of our coalition forces.
You were also with the Volunteer Corps during the campaign against the Yellow Turbans, were you not?
Ah, Master Cao Cao. I thank you for your aid the other day.
I admire your concern for the people. Still, this situation won't last. Surely you have other goals, other desires. Why did you agree to join the Coalition for this battle? I doubt that it was simply to save some tiny village that finds itself in trouble.
It is just as you say, Master Cao Cao. I wish to make a name for myself in this battle and gain more strength. That will enable me to help more ordinary people.
They're a rat.
Yuan Shao considered the plight of the village to be a trifle. On one hand, useless.
Although one cannot afford. In that case,
our target is.
Who have gathered under my banner. We will attack Luo Yang and slay Dong Zhuo.
We move.
Yeah.
We must go and assist our allies. Hurry!
Time has come!
So, even together, rats are still rats. Don't think you're getting through Su Shuang or pull out again.
Coalition Army's advance will be stopped here at Su Shui Gate. No one's getting by me. There you are, you sniveling cowards! Archer unit! Hit him from the battlements!
This is in the hands of my allies now.
Zhang Ji's been defeated? Then I'll have to take care of this myself.
See?
objective has been decided.
All units, forward!
For me, you are powerless.
I shall bring your end. Prepare to die.
I shall bring your end. Prepare to die.
Yeah. See. Oh. See. Hey. Yeah.
I could be beaten.
The Coalition Army was a lot tougher than I thought.
Impressive, cousin. You truly are the one that will conquer this land.
Nothing can stop me from fulfilling my ambition.
Wow, that was awesome. I get worked up just watching you. Ooh.
We move.
The time has come.
By the forces of Dong Zhuo.
Hmm.
our very lives.
Impressive, cousin. You truly are the one that will conquer this land.
My friends are all dead. Am I finished too? There is no stopping Dojo's forces. All we can do is run.
I never expected to find coalition forces here. Strike now! Destroy them!
The village is finished. Surely.
Forward! Show the enemy no mercy!
The one that will conquer this land.
There is no stopping Dongzhuo's forces. All we can do is run.
Forward! Show the enemy no mercy!
You're going to face me! Step forward!
Say! Yay! Say! 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 Yay! Say! So! Ha! Say! Say! Kay!
This cannot be happening. Such great strength. I'm pulling back for now. Astonishing. You are truly a sight to behold.
Someone, please, save me! You've come to save the village. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Forward!
stopping Dong Zhuo's forces.
All we can do is run.
You are a true warrior of the Three Kingdoms!
Thank you so much for saving us! This is all we can offer as reward.
Nothing can stop me from fulfilling my ambition!
Impressive, cousin. You truly are the one that will conquer this land.
Capture one of those unsightly positions. Follow me. This area as my own. Yeah. This area as my own.
peons, entertain me.
Men, red hair among horses. That's him.
Let's get out of here. There's no way we will survive.
Lu Yang is just beyond Hula Gate. But first, he has to fight the demon Lu Bu. So,
nothing can stop our forces. Blind them with our fury. We're going to secure this area. Everybody, forward!
They will never pass Hu Lao Gate! So attack from the walls and wipe them out! Capturing the enemy's bases,
yeah,
is the key to defeating them.
Sing! Sing! You okay?
So, yeah, Sing!
Impressive, cousin. You truly are the one that will conquer this land.
Astonishing. You are truly a sight to behold.
The key to defeating them. Insects such as yourself will pass through Gulao Gate.
Impressive, cousin. You truly are the one that will conquer this land.
Capturing the enemy's bases is the key to defeating them.
Yeah.
capturing the enemy's bases is the key to defeating them. Capturing the enemy's bases is the key to defeating them. Capturing the enemy's bases is the key to defeating them. Me!
For me! You are ours! Capturing the enemy's bases is the key to defeating them.
Gate open? What's going on?
How could I be beaten by losers who could not even defeat Dong Zhuo? Next time we meet, your lives will be over.
Yeah.
Lu Bu has been defeated. Then sweep on into Luo Yang.
Such impressive might. I must begrudgingly respect your ability.
Nothing can stop me from fulfilling my ambition.
Astonishing. You are truly a sight to behold.
Impressive, cousin. You truly are the one that will conquer this land.
I'm ready.
We move!
Place, Furman. I won't let you stand in the way of my dream. A land of debauchery and hedonism.
For me, you are powerless.
Majority! The Rams have broken through the outer gates at Luoyang.
You!
Yay!
What?
Know your place, Furman. I won't let you stand in the way of my dream. A land of debauchery and hedonism.
Reporting! The Rams have broken through the outer gates at Luoyang.
Begin by protecting the battering rams.
Reporting. Reinforcements have arrived for the mountain base.
This land.
Sing for me!
Alright! Stop it already! I can't bear this any longer!
I marvel at your skill.
Sing!
reach the Imperial Palace. You'll die here! You sure know how to fight.
Wow! You're really fighting hard, aren't you?
This failure to defend the gate! It's sure to make Lord Don Juan very angry.
Surrender or die!
One that will conquer this land.
I have failed. I leave the rest up to you.
Powerless.
flittering about. Find it and crush it.
Impressive, cousin. You truly are the one that will conquer this land.
For me, you are powerless. So, cover.
Dong Zhuo and reclaimed control over Luoyang. This is a famous victory! Sing out in triumph, men!
Will you break our oath? Is this how you repay me?
Our oath? Ah, don't make me laugh.
This is where you must die.
You damn minx! You planned this, didn't you?
For that swine. From now on, I walk the path I choose to walk.
Can no one find the Imperial Seal yet? Now that no one knows where the Emperor is, it is imperative that, as a loyal retainer of the Han court, I secure that treasure! Find it at once!
How dare he prattle on, as if he has ever achieved anything in his life. With Dong Zhuo dead, and the Emperor gone, there is no point in staying here in Luoyang. The tyrant's death has thrown the land into even deeper chaos. This is the perfect opportunity for me to seize Jin Province and Jiandong. You just watch. It will not be you who laughs last, Chao, but I. Inheritor of the true spirit of the noble Yuan clan.
They say the Imperial Seal's gone missing. Hey, do you think if I found it, that'd make me the Emperor?
What are you talking about? I'm going home before someone instigates another mad uprising.
Dong Zhuo perpetuated the chaos in the land following the Yellow Turban's rebellion. However, he was not its cause. He merely used it to his advantage. The Han has influence, but no real power anymore. In order to quell this chaos, someone must rise up with new ideals and spread them across the land. However, most of those with power are not content to stop there, and seek to satisfy their greediest desires instead. They will only serve to deepen the chaos. Therefore,
Master Cao Cao, preparations to move our forces are in place. Where will our destination be?
We will go to Xuchang. I require even greater...
The plan to assassinate Dong Zhuo was thwarted by Master Lu Bu. The coalition army, for which we use Yuan Shao, also failed to defeat Dong Zhuo. In the end, it was Master Lu Bu who slew Dong Zhuo, in confusion over the relocation of... Cao Cao seems to be doing all the legwork, and Lord Lu Bu ends up taking all the glory. This is a truly pitiful state of affairs. I am starting to have my doubts whether he can really get anything done. In this age of chaos, we need a man who can rise above all others. And I need someone who can help me realize my own grand ambitions.
Led by the noble Yuan Shao, the anti-Dong Zhuo coalition succeeded in defeating Dong. They soon disperse, with each lord returning to his own lands. Dong Zhuo, who had fled to Shan'an, is soon killed by the betrayal of Lu Bu. As the chaos of the land peaks, each of the lords begins to make his move. The first to show their hands are Yuan Shao and Yuan Shu. The forces of the two become embroiled in a vicious battle with each other. The other lords soon take sides as the land is split into the two factions. However, though they had chosen sides in this battle, they still had their own desires and agendas. Each soon began to make plans to fulfill those desires.
Compared to other lands, the fields of Yu Province seem to be neglected.
Indeed. I've heard that remnants of the Yellow Turban's army in Jing Province have been running wild in the region. Amid such fear and uncertainty, the farmers are afraid to tend to their fields. It pains me to see the land in such a state.
By the way,
Yu Province is famous for...
Please forgive my sudden intrusion.
Yes, I am he. And who might you be?
It is an honor to make your acquaintance. My name is Guo Jia, and this is...
My name is Xun U. We have been anxiously awaiting your arrival, Master Cao Cao.
I see. You knew that I would be coming here?
If you are to stand against the chaos, the first thing you require is talented officers to serve you. Therefore, I knew you would be drawn here to Xu Chang.
Ah, I see you have it all figured out. You brainy types really do scare me sometimes.
Guo Jia and Xun Yu, I have heard of you. I am pleased to have met two men of such intellect. I ask that you join me in my quest to forge an ideal world.
I shall do whatever I can to help you achieve your goals.
There will be more than just us. Xu Cheng is filled with many talented officers. I am confident they will be drawn to your cause as well, Master Cao Cao.
We move!
We have managed to recruit some rather intelligent officers. I only mention it because I... No, Master Cao Cho. Strategists are... For example, on the other hand, that holds true for both officer... I get it.
Listen to this, about Lord Cao's. That's just an act, though, I'm sure. He just wants to control the Emperor's power. All sounds a bit like Dong Zhuo to me.
Gah! Lord Cao Cao! I misspoke!
What's on your mind, Master Li Dian?
You normally do not look... What is this?
I don't know. It's not because...
Travel southwest from Xuchang, and you should see Sishui Gate. Head there first if you want to go south. But be aware, the road...
I'd like to borrow... Thank you.
My apologies for this. My apologies for all the trouble. Thank you for helping me.
Actually, accepting so quickly, impressed. Actually, sorry. Actually, I have a request for you. Do you have a little time for me? Accepting so quickly, impressive.
There's something I need help with. Yes. There's... Yes, thank you. Nothing...
I've got some great stuff here. I appreciate your business.
Oh, hello again. How are things with you?
What can I get for you? Please, come again.
I've got some great stuff here. I appreciate your business.
Yeah. Oh, hello again. How are things with you?
The air...
Hey, get on in here. Again.
When you look at our land. I heard you.
I've got some great stuff here. I appreciate your business.
They say.
If you need me.
Welcome, welcome. Do please. Welcome, welcome. Please, come again.
The yellow...
No one...
Yeah!
You okay?
Travels.
You've...
Thank...
I've got some great stuff. I appreciate your business.